So, people, place yourself always in the position of the victim when you choose right from wrong. The animals don't want to be tormented. It's not your right, based on your traditions, your beliefs and your habits, to ignore animals to freedom so that you can harm them, slave them and rape them. That's not what rights are about. That's injustice. There will be no counter-argument against veganism. Accept it, make a plea and move forward so that I don't can be angry and hateful against you and the whole human as a cult system like monster, and I can be actually being again proud of you, of my own species, instead of to be shameful and despised and disgust of the hypocritical of people, of humanity. I despise all evil. I despise all base injustice. I've been against any form of justice 100% of the time. And if you don't call me an extremist. I've been an extremist when it comes to rape. I've been against it all the times. I've been an extremist when it comes to sexually abused. I've been against it all the time. I've been an extremist when it comes to abuse of the elderly, and the canine, and in all the immoral cases. The plain fact, extreme truth, must be for 100% time if the injustice is absolute. Take sides. Neutrality helps the oppressor, not the victim. Silence encourages the torment, not the tormented. The victims need us. The victimizers, they can choose. Violence is a choice. It is not it's not something you have to be proud of. Violence is always a choice. Be violent is always a choice for 100% of the time. Any living being can choose to be rightful, kind, and peaceful or not. That's how it works. I've been always for the victim. I despise all the victimizers. All the little narcissist pranks. That they're better than women. Worldwide, women be far more oppressed than men. So I've been always for the woman, because they're being worldwide more oppressed than men, and men have to stop with using extremely and same stupid excuses like they're being horny and the woman asks for it. And all the kind of disgusting scumbag behavior. They have to put two stainless to the testicles and let them feel how it feels without having a victim. That's the way that you can rape a man. Another way, if the man is small and weak and the woman is strong and aggressive, then also it can be. But in the main case, it is pretty easily how to be the one that been right. Of course, there's no doubt what been right and what been not. Compassion to the fins of life is a force for evil, for good, and sadistic destruction of life is a force for. The scumbags of the industry of scumbagacy, or so I like to call them, the fish industry, or the evil and the narcissistic pranks of the meat industry. Screw you if you say that it gives you problems in your property. Screw you. It is not about you. And above and upside that, there's also not any reason, absolutely reason to believe that a vegan lifestyle costs trouble to the economic system, because vegans don't live on air. Vegans don't live on space or on light. Vegans be not vegetarians that think that they can live on water, light, and sun and air. Vegans also don't be crazy crazy freaks that think that only live on the street or in the forest or that kind of things. They're being different vegans, just like being different narcissistic meat-eating pranks. Don't feel offended by something what I say. Take not anything too serious. Sometimes I make jokes in my videos. I make her so extremely stupid, make it so extremely weird that can be and most likely been a joke. Use your mind for change. Give compassion to when I live in. That's what I say. That's why I stand for. I don't stand for humans. I stand for rights. I don't stand for human rights. I stand for for species life. Speciesism is not something right, and therefore we have to have one right for any living being to be happy and live the life they way they want. We have not the right to say that they don't can do it. We have to say if the way mean a way, we have to give them away. We have not to be lying. People have to stop lying, stop manipulating others, and play like politicians. Anybody say that they are high politicians, but they don't mean absolutely nothing. Mean absolutely nothing. You can say what you want, but I mean that you stand for the action. Your actions, that's what matters. Shitty little parasitic, shitty little narcissistic freaks, understand it now one time in your life. You be not better than all life forms. And I like to explain that to you in many ways. I been a misanthrope. I don't violate humans. I hate humans. I despise them for their actions, on their disgusting beliefs that harmed other life forms. Believe in what you want to believe, but it's not your right. It is absolutely not your right when somebody else have not to take them their life their way. It is not your right to do that. It is not your freedom to do that. Treat others like you want to be treated yourself. Okay, get this mirror of justice in front of your face.